Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this special report.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We have quite a few in our school closings list today. Jason Hunt here in the studio. We are maintaining our coverage of all of the different schedule changes. Mrs. Boss, Mindy over there, diligently working through our list and checking it twice and making sure that we have all of the different changes that are coming about as part of this 2020 year from hell, I guess you could say. All right, so let's get started with several that have canceled. The big one, of course, Star Trek Las Vegas. We reported this last night on Salacious Crumbs. Yes, that's a Star Wars news program, but they were going to invite the Star Wars people to the Star Trek convention, and now the Star Trek convention is not happening. Los Angeles Comic-Con also canceled. Facts Fall in Ghent, Belgium. Two Lego conventions there, Brick Fair, New Jersey, and Brick Universe in Charleston, West Virginia. The Sheffield Anime and Gaming Con in the UK, Vermont Fan Fest in Burlington, Colchester Games Fair in the UK, and Ekman's Card Comic and Toy Show in San Antonio, Texas. And then we have a few here that are rescheduling. YumaCon in Detroit going virtual the October 29th weekend. FrightFest Halloween in London going virtual October 21st through the 25th. And the London Film Fair in the UK moving from November 1st to January 31st of next year. And then Fan Expo Dallas, we got an email on this today. They are moving their May 2021 dates to September 17th through 19th of 2021. This is next year. And then we also got a note that Fan Expo Vancouver is now currently postponed. They were scheduled for February dates, but now they are going to be moving those. And that is pending location and scheduling, and they don't have dates yet, but this is officially a postponement. A lot of the events, we need to clarify here that some of these events have been saying they're postponed when they're actually canceled. This one is actually postponed. Now, we do have a couple of events that are going on this weekend or this week. Just want to let you know about in case there's an interest. The IX website has art webinars that have been going on. One of them's coming up tomorrow. It is the sketch session with Reckless Deck founder Clark Huggins doing a sketch fest there. And then we got notification from the Other Worlds Film Festival that they will have a virtual event December 1st through the 6th. So those just coming in, thought we'd let you know about those as well. And if you want to let us know about an event that maybe is not on our radar yet, either on our master list of all of the events worldwide that we know about, or if you've got a schedule change or some sort of a status change you want to send us, let us know. You can send us an email, events@scififorme.com. And then, of course, the conventions and events list over at our website is maintained by Mrs. Boss over here, and she does a really good job of keeping all of that straight. And for the record, we do have this is an odd one. This is on the calendar. MegaCon Orlando right now is currently scheduled for March 18th through the 21st of 2021. That is still the plan, according to the email that we got today. But they also have arranged a backup date of August 12th through the 15th. And Mindy has got all of that noted on the updates as we get through this. So we try to bring as much current information to you as we can. Of course, as we get new updates here, we'll bring them to you. In the meantime, we continue to monitor emails, social media, other websites that are maintaining lists, any announcements from various different places to try to make sure that we stay current and that calendar that's there on the list stays as up-to-date as possible. And, of course, we have added color codes for the virtual events as well as the physical in-person events, so it's a little bit easier to keep track of. All right, that's going to do it here for now. We have a new Salacious Crumbs we just dropped yesterday with the latest Star Wars news. A new H2O podcast is out there talking about the Alan Moore interview that dropped on Monday. And then coming up on Friday, we've got a brand new Ranker Pit talking about all of the Star Wars rumors and more. So be sure you are subscribed, have your notifications turned on, and feel free to share and take a look around at some of the other videos. If you're not subscribed already, maybe you find something you see that you like, and you can share that with your friends. We will be back with more as things develop here at Sci-Fi for Me TV.